Welcome back to Smoky Evening. The shooting of Brahmastra was cancelled because of Alia Bhatt. Alia was shooting in Banaras with the whole cast and crew of the film. It was around 40 degrees Celsius in Banaras and it was not easy to shoot. But while the cast kept shooting, Alia denied to shoot, saying she is sick. So, Alia cancelled the shooting of Brahmastra and came back to Mumbai because she is sick. But now she is going to New York on a vacation with her boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor. Alia could not shoot, but now she can go to New York for a vacation. Well, her decision is quite surprising. She said that she cannot shoot because she needed rest. But now it looks like Alia is cancelling the shooting so that she can go on a vacation with her boyfriend. Reportedly, Alia had a serious infection before she went to Banaras for the shoot. The heat and the nighttime schedules made the situation worse for Alia, and that's why Alia needed immediate treatment. After coming back to Mumbai, Alia was supposed to visit the doctor and take complete rest. But instead, Alia is going to New York. Ranveer's father Rishi Kapoor is in New York for his treatment. Reportedly, Alia wants to spend some time with Rishi Kapoor as well. Basically, Alia is cancelling the shootings, ignoring her work, so that she can spend some time with her boyfriend and his family. Alia was asked about her health in a recent interview, but she started talking about Ranbir and his family. Brahmastra was supposed to release in December this year, but now the shootings got cancelled because of Alia, which means the film will not release in December this year. The makers have decided to release the film in the summer of next year. This is obviously a bad news for Brahmastra. The film is in so many troubles only because Alia wanted to spend some time with her boyfriend and his family. Has Alia started to ignore her career? Has Alia become unprofessional after getting into a relationship with Ranbir? What do you think? Let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.